Beautiful old Steiner model by Christian Gottfried Kessler in Markneukirchen, Germany, presumably around 1930s. The violin shows a nicely framed two-piece maple back, ribs and neck are from the same wood, and a medium to fine grained spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received a new setup with new ebony pics, a new ebony chin rest, an ebony tailpiece, a new bridge, and new strings.
Mm-hmm.